these people in this culture have lived here for 200 plus years. These wonderful people that are called mountain people. It's more than just home, it is the absolute root of their existence.
This is her family's mountain. She's lived on this place for 32 years.
She lost her trailer to a fire.
If you spend some time with them, you can't help but walk away feeling good about that day.
One fellow from Red Bird, he used to come up here.
Pretty good. He just made 10 rambling emojis.
He acted like he wouldn't flirt, but I wouldn't have it.
Take that back to chart.
I'm trying to get saved, brother.
I've had a lot of hard times in my life.
Mary suffers from macular degeneration.
Said she gets that she lives here in this beauty and that she's truly blessed.
Tim's family was abruptly cast homeless.
You're enabling people to see the hope and the possibilities they have, and the result of that is they realize they are good.
Our patients are in what's called the coronary valley.
All these people come out here to help out other people.
You end up having problems that come from living in a small, isolated community.
The most wonderful blessing is the fact that they trust you from the first time they meet you until you prove otherwise.
I'm the first one on my mom's side of her kids to graduate and go on to college.
This mission has been in operation for nearly 100 years.
Considered to be one of the most comprehensive mission sites in the world.